You're such a good horse, Oreo. Huh? You're not even 5 years old. All right, buddy. Huh? And somebody put you in a sale barn as a starving, skinny, three-year-old and never even gave you a chance, buddy boy. Huh? Well, I'm giving you a chance. Yep. What a pretty horse trail. Beautiful October 2nd day, beautiful trail, everything going nice, about 60 degrees, nobody around. Come on, Oreo, there you go. Good eye. Good eye, Oreo. Good eye. Well, I'm pretty lucky to have country like this. That's just calling my name. We got to ride up there, Oreo, and see where that goes. But I'm pretty lucky to have country like this. Right out the back door of the ranch, you might say. Peaceful country, beautiful country, got it all to myself. I could be living here another 30 years and never get it all explored. I see all these little draws. I always want to kind of go up them and see what's over the next hill. There you go, there you go, up here. Come on, come on, there you go, come on. That up, boy, good boy. You saw that sandy wash and thought that was the trail, didn't you, buddy? Yeah, it's okay. It's okay, Oreo. There's another pretty little draw you should explore. Pretty interesting geology here. Come on. You gotta sniff everything, huh? Yep. Let's go. Come on, buddy.